Turns out this game is a much more of a... game is in much more of an early access state than I thought it was. So I'm not sure how far I'm going to go along, but... okay, one rat. One problem with the interface is that it's very hard to tell what character is whose turn it actually is, because it'll show over here for whatever character you had highlighted last. So it's a little beef, just a little annoyance, but you know. Wizard, barbarian, move forward. Healer should move backwards. Move backwards. It's check formation. Healer, fighter, that looks good. Okay. So I'm going with a two wizard build. Well, let's get it on. Barbarian. When in doubt, hit something really hard. Okay. Healer. A little early to be healing, so. Dwarf fighter. Get in there. Draw some attention. Okay. Summoner. Get down to business. Dwarf Rogue. Really gotta get better at keeping the barbarians alive. This is like the fifth or sixth one I've lost so far in this session. Okay, what do I have? Treat armor shield. Oh, go ahead and shoot something. Okay, it's a pretty straightforward heal there. Okay. So, lost level 1. We gained enough to hire a new hider replacement. And it looks like we're done with this dungeon. Okay, so let's head back to, I guess, go find another barbarian. Half-elf barbarian, interesting choice. 20. You know what? Level 2, 440. We easily have the money. Go ahead and grab it. And grab her. Okay. I want medium armored heaviest. Scale mail. Ring of, I believe this is a ring. Ring of regeneration. What are you? Have plate. Spears. Scimitar. Javelin. What? Put that in the. That's interesting. Might go ahead and do that. They could carry a crossbow. No, do that instead. Okay. Let's go hammer. You can also carry a crossbow, so there's no reason not to be yet. Get a bit of flexibility. Rogue. Can also carry a bow. Ring of protection. Go ahead and put the daggers there. Human healer has a warhammer. Cloak of Resistance, full plate. Armored Cleric class. Okay, looks set. Can we get any? So we're grabbing a short sword. I think it is. Sickle. That is a interesting weapon choice there. Okay, where's my rogue? Nope, same. Reason not to be okay. Okay, oh, let's find another. The tent out. Universe 85. Got some pocket change. Let's head into Wild Elves Prison. Okay, what do we got here? I think we're in deep shit here. We are in deep shit. Okay. 24 hit points. Grapple bite. Yeah, we are pretty. Okay. Okay, I don't even know if this will work. Nope, immune. So, we are completely fucked. anything that can help. It's better off just hitting. Cleric is in full plate, though, so that's something. That's one down. Way too many to go. Okay, summoning. That's kind of the, down. So I think we're pretty big trouble here. Barbarian. Okay. I need to get... Didn't really help there. Might actually survive this. Nope. Dead wizard. I think we do want to go with double cleric instead of the... I want to risk the rogue. Just stay where... Let's move up. Go ahead and draw a knife. So, still a net profit out of that. We gotta head back out. Disappointing. Very disappointing. Let's head to Yorkton. wizard. No, we don't want to. We don't want a level one at this point. Okay. Dwarf fighter. Check out Twinbrook. Small town, might find people there. I think we want to... Okay, the two wizard thing isn't working out. We need probably another cleric. And nothing but wizards here. So. Figures. Okay. 23 people, not expecting to find anyone here. Undead Hunter. That's interesting. Technically a cleric. You know, go ahead and grab him. Okay. Roscoe, can I get you half plate? Is that an improvement? It is, so we'll go with it for now. Light mace. Is something a bit more impressive? It's lying around. Doesn't look like I do. And you can carry a crossbow, so I'll go ahead and put that on. I need to start really stocking up on bolts. I thought I had a... Okay. Adjust our formation. Rogue should be on the flank. Like that. Okay. You haven't been there. Let's go. This game is all about getting in the dungeon and dying horribly when you run into something. Star flail. Okay. 1-6. Can you carry a morning star? 1-8. Let's switch it over. Treasure. Pocket change. Wolves. That could be bad. That's it. 28 hit points, level 2, and a trip bite. Okay, you are undead hunter. Cause fear, remove fear, divine favor, shield of faith. You just step up and whack. Healer, okay. Still there. Think this out too well, did I? Okay, step back. Stand up. Oh, we got the wolves, so... And no treasure. Okay. 25. Okay. Let's camp for a second. Morning Star, 75, okay, 30, sure wish they'd at least give the traps a name, 63 and a great sword, okay, Maul, pocket change. What are you, dire rats? Level 2 rats. I did Hunter, go ahead and walk forward. Summon. get stuck in. Okay, I think we got this. Okay. How close are we to level 2? A thousand away. Not exactly great, but just need to keep. Probably help if I kept people alive better. Yeah, the quest must go on. Anything? No. Long spear, warhammer. Yeah, not much in the way of damage. Okay, we got one more fight, we'll call it again, call it a session. Kobold skirmishers. Actually kind of dangerous, but let's go ahead. Dangerous enough that I'm going to do a summon. Again! Again with... That's a loss. I'm gonna call the session there. I'm gonna grab another either fighter or two-handed or a barbarian. So I go for another guardian. That really does seem to be working well. But yeah, our dudes keep dying. So what can I say? Does give this a bit of an old school vibe, though. Anyway, I'll be back right away.